This is Tagarito Mining Corporation of Clavera, Surigao del Norte. It is owned and operated by the Zamora Brothers. This is mining company approved to operate last February 14, 1989. Tagarito Mining Corporation is estimated to earn 50 billion pesos a year out of the minerals extracted within the ancestral domain of Barangay Tagarito and Barangay Orbistondo, Clavera, Surigao del Norte. In October of 1997, President Fidel V. Ramos signed the Republic Act 8371, also known as Indigenous Peoples' Rights Act. An act provides for the recognition, protection, and promotion of the rights of the indigenous cultural communities. Section 134 of the Republic Act 7942, or Mining Act of 1995, states the contractor or permit holder shall pay a royalty of 1% of the gross output for the indigenous cultural communities. And pursuant to Chapter 4, Section 16 of Department of Environment and Natural Resources Administrative Order Number 96-40, in the event that the free and prior informed consent is secured, the concerned parties shall agree on the royalty payment for the concerned indigenous cultural communities, which may not less than 1% of the gross output. Despite the continuing mining activities of Tagarito Mining Corporation in the ancestral lands of Bamano tribes in Barangay Orbistondo and Barangay Tagarito, still, they remain unserved for their 1% royalty share from the gross output.
Ang mga tao na daon sa buhatan sa ICP na amuyamo paglaom na mutabang sa tribo, pero ila malamang taglimod, wala man ipasabot nila pagdadaw ang para sa tribo. Unta daon may daon man sa balaod sa mining act na daoy kabayanan sa tribo. Amo daoy nawad-an na kami pagsalig sa mga tao na daon naglingkod sa opisina sa NCIP.